The iconic coaches behind the immensely successful U.S. gymnastics team have been named in a sexual assault lawsuit by an unnamed former member of the team. The lawsuit alleging that Bela and Martha Karolyi turned a blind eye to Dr. Larry Nassar's sexually assaulting the plaintiff and also creating an oppressive and abusive environment. This at the Texas ranch where they conducted training for U.S. gymnastics. USA Gymnastics responding to the lawsuit, the statement reading, quote, USA Gymnastics denies the allegations against it in this latest lawsuit. As we have made clear, when USA Gymnastics first learned of athlete concerns regarding Dr. Nassar, we dismissed him from further involvement and reported those concerns to the FBI. Still, the allegations that have been made are troubling. USA Gymnastics is committed to promoting a safe environment for our athletes. Well, last month, a USA gymnast filed a civil lawsuit against Dr. Nassar and others in California, and another gymnast filed a complaint against the doctor with Michigan police in late August. Both women alleged they were molested multiple times. CNN has reached out to the Karolyis and Dr. Nassar for comment.